If you're headed to the United Center for the All-Star Game this weekend, you're in for a treat.
Yeah, we're talking about not basketball, but food. WGN's Josh Friedman has our report.
An All-Star Game demands an All-Star menu.
We really wanted to elevate that food to fit All-Star, right? This is the 2020 All-Star Game.
United Center and hospitality partner Levy showed off their limited edition Chicago Plate and Pours food and beverage menu for this weekend's NBA showcase.
At heart, I'm a burger guy. I love the triple-decker burger.
Fans can feast on enhanced dishes from local favorites, the Little Goat, Gibson's, and Lily Q's.
We have these great 3-foot subs that are carved to order. There was a question, can you buy the whole sub? Sure, you can buy whatever you want. We'll sell you everything we have. We just want people to come hungry and leave full.
And if you really want to step up your food game, suite holders can opt for the All-Star MVP package, featuring a seafood tower and a pair of prime tomahawk steaks.
It's prime beef, so it just eats like butter. It just makes you want to relax and enjoy some basketball.
Signature cocktails and Goose Island brews top off the Chicago flavor. You won't find basketball-themed items like the Levine 3-point lobster or the MJ versus Dominique dunk contest donuts, as Chef Arcamone hopes the dishes speak for themselves.
When you go to an elevated event like an All-Star game or a Super Bowl or a finals, your expectation is raised a little higher, right? So I think people's minds start to gravitate. And, you know, with thanks to television, everybody's a foodie nowadays. You can't trick people anymore with just hot dogs and popcorn.
You know, guys, this was by far the toughest assignment that I've had this week. One thing the chef did promise us, anyone who comes to United Center this weekend is not going to leave with an empty stomach. So, looks like I got some work to do. Reporting from the UC, a hungry Josh Friedman, WGN News.
Wow, not hungry for long.